Welcome to the Common Man Football Show. My name is James Coburn, and today's episode, we're going to be talking about Montez Sweat, the edge rusher out of Mississippi State. So if you're new to the channel and new to the work that I do, all terms and definitions will be in the description. With all that stuff out of the way, let's get to Sweat's production profile. So first off, he had a 76.41 solo tackle score, a 79.32 sack score, and a 67.86 tackle for loss score. Based on all of his data collectively, he doesn't really hit all of the All-Pro thresholds when it comes to the position, but he hits all the Pro Bowl thresholds of the position, and most of his data looks very, very similar to the Pro Bowl averages. So I would say in terms of Sweat's overall production profile, it's very, very good. Hits that Pro Bowl potential area. It doesn't quite have the sort of All-Pro potential profile that you're looking for, but I do think that Montez Sweat, based on all of his production profile, should be viewed as an above-average pass rusher in this draft class, and if he tests well, then I think he's someone that you have to consider as a potential first-round prospect. So overall, great production profile for Montez Sweat, and I think there's a lot of potential with him. Obviously, he's going to be at the Senior Bowl, so that's going to be kind of fun to track him in terms of his, you know, how he performs at that sort of event. But great all-around profile for Sweat. And of course, my name is James Coburn. You can find my other work at draftcoburn.wordpress.com. You can also follow me on Twitter at Jimmetrics. And if you like this content and you want more content like this, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Share this video as well with anybody that you know. Hit that notification button so you're always reminded when another video of mine drops. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace. We'll be right back.